Hi and welcome to your daily oracle card reading for the 20th of April. I am using the Saints and Angels oracle cards, and the card I'm guided to choose for you today is Pray. Your guardian angels are reaffirming yesterday's message about the importance of prayer. They are letting you know that the answer to your question involves prayer. Pray with the help of your guardian angels and ask for divine intervention to help you, the ones you hold dear, and this planet. You do not need to worry about wording the prayer properly or that your request is too big. Just speak from your heart and be open to receiving any love and guidance you receive. Know that your prayers are always heard and answered in the most divinely loving way possible. Sending you love, light, and angel blessings.